Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage my very dear friend, Glom Gazingo.
I deserve that. I deserve that. But you, my darling, my beautiful, my wickedly talented Idina Menzel.
You got it!
Yeah. Is that right?
You did it! That was so good!
It's not like it's gonna follow me around for the rest of my life or anything.
Yeah, tell me about it. Okay, so the nominees for Best Original Song are...
You want me to do it? Okay, here you go.
Maybe you should. Go ahead.
Everything is Awesome, from the Lego Movie. Music and lyric by Sean Patterson. Glory, from Selma. Music and lyric by John Stevens and Lonnie Lynn. Grateful, from Beyond the Lights. Music and lyric by Diane Warren. I'm Not Gonna Miss You, from Glenn Campbell, I'll Be Me. Music and lyric by Glenn Campbell and Julian Raymond. Lost Stars, from Begin Again. Music and lyric by Greg Alexander and Danielle Brisbois.
And the Oscar goes to... You do it.
John Stevens and Lonnie Lynn for Glory, Selma.
This is the first Oscar and nomination for John Stevens and Lonnie Lynn.
First, I would like to thank God that lives in us all. Recently, John and I got to go to Selma and perform Glory on the same bridge that Dr. King and the people of the Civil Rights Movement marched on 50 years ago. This bridge was once a landmark of a divided nation, but now is a symbol for change. The spirit of this bridge transcends race, gender, religion, sexual orientation, and social status. The spirit of this bridge connects the kid from the south side of Chicago, dreaming of a better life, to those in France standing up for their freedom of expression, to the people in Hong Kong protesting for democracy. This bridge was built on hope, welded with compassion, and elevated by love for all human beings. Thank you. Nina Simone said, "It's an artist's duty to reflect the times in which we live." We wrote this song for a film that was based on events that were 50 years ago, but we say that Selma is now because the struggle for justice is right now. Yeah. We know that the Voting Rights Act that they fought for 50 years ago is being compromised right now in this country today. We know that right now, the struggle for freedom and justice is real. We lived in the most incarcerated country in the world. There are more black men under correctional control today than were under slavery in 1850. When people are marching with our song, we want to tell you we are with you, we see you, we love you, and march on. God bless you. Thank you, Ava. Thank you, Ava. Thank you, Ava, Oprah, Harpo, Plan B.